Hello everyone, Rad here from Radko Tarot, and this is going to be Cancer Sun, Cancer Moon and Cancer Rising weekly tarot reading June 11th to June 17, 2018. So four cards spread. The first card for Cancer here that shows up the topic of their week, this is going to be the Four of Pentacles. Then we do have the core of the situation, this is going to be the Fool card. Then is the issue, or rather like the challenges they have to overcome, that is going to be the High Priestess. And last but not least, we do have the guidance, which is the Page of Cups. So that will be a brand new enterprise or a brand new experience Cancers will have to, or kind of like they're going to invest in, that is displayed here with the Fool, which is the core of the situation. The thing is that you have waited for that thing to happen for a quite long time. That is displayed with the Four of Pentacles, pointing that as soon as you embark that new relationship, let's say friendship, career, project, you name it, so it's a new enterprise, a new beginning for yourself, you're going to feel very comfortable, you're going to feel like you are in your own estate, in your own home, like in your own waters. But very important to be said as well, with the Four of Pentacles, is that everything needs to go with established already code of conduct, already existing convictions. That being said, as soon as you embark that particular road, you got to create a very systematic plan, or a very accurate strategy that has no gaps in between in it. That being said, take your time, Cancers, to really analyze the situation forward, and as well, but based on that analytics, to create, you know, your advance moving on forward regarding the situation. Now, the High Priestess here into challenging position does explain that this thing is going to happen rather slowly. So you will find yourself very impatient, and in the same time you're going to find yourself very restricted, all right, on that code of conduct I talked about here with the Four of Pentacles, because you would have want to create so many things for out of that enterprise. You will have such a good dreams about it, but everything happens with the time, and you can create just so much into an extent of 1 week, right? So that's why you have to be grounded, and you should not rely and rely on celluloid hopes and dreams. You should reside entirely upon your capabilities of what you actually can create and can establish or achieve during this particular week. The High Priestess also points that this is going to be a very strong connection with somebody, all right? Very strong connection, emotional, with a person that it probably could turn out to be a potential lover of yours. So you have to be extremely careful, especially next to the Fool and the Four of Pentacles. You have to be very careful if you are already into a relationship or you have a family, because that could be a prerequisite for an affair, or rather someone will want you to be involved in affair with them. Especially page of cups falls as a guidance card, which points for you Cancers that you have to re-establish your positions, or you have to rethink where you stand, all right? And I can advise you to try to indulge yourself with the big picture rather than to be focused on the minor details. The Page of Cups does expresses up that you need to seek what emotionally connects you. So you have to also define, are you emotionally connected that much with the person next to you, all right? Or the emotional connections that you had in the past are no longer persistent, or they don't longer persist, and if they don't, what is the action that you are about to take based on that, you know? So it all depends of how emotionally fulfilled you are finding yourself, either into your career or either into your relationship. Because these couple of cards may mean that you will establish new beginning into your already existing matters. That being said, this could be a proposal for engagement, it could be a proposal for marriage as well, or it could be proposal for a promotion or a new job. Now, this is why it will be crucial to take a couple of days at the start of the week just to analyze how you feel in your already current life, all right, and where the things are taking setbacks, and also what better position you can step on for yourself, either into your career or either into your relationship. Because, my friends, Four of Pentacles says that this particular week is time to start thinking about your own comfort. Not the comfort of anybody else around you, but your own comfort. Because I like to say, you know, and I have said it in many readings here in front of the camera, is that no matter how much you try to please everybody, you will never be able to please everybody. So why don't you try to please yourself instead? Just for a change, just to see how good it is, all right? So that's why you got to find what emotionally connects you, and also you need to reestablish or reassess your current positions into your relationship or into your career. That being said, this was your weekly tarot reading, Cancers, for June 11th to June 17th, 2018. I hope you enjoyed it and you liked it. And in case you're interested in a private reading with me, everything you need to know about it will be listed down there in the description of this video. Rad signing out now. See you next time. Bye.